What's going on, you guys? Dane here. It's time for another moment with the mayor. Tomorrow is Saturday, June 22nd, and there are three things going on in our city I want you to know about. Two of them, I'd love for you to really come out and see them. One of them, I'd like you to watch online. Here are the details. Tomorrow is the annual Inshore Challenge and Cobia Snapper Shootout, fish and rodeo sponsored every year by Pascagoula Men's Club. We're proud to be hosting this along with our Main Street partners at Lighthouse Park. This is going to be a great event. It always is. We're growing. It's growing. And there's a lot of fun to be had out there. So please come out and enjoy these events, especially this one. Let's face it. If you're not on a boat fishing, the next best place is to be at the weigh-in party right there under the high-rise bridge at the park. Music, food, raffle. All of this is from 1 to 7. The honorary waymaster is a special friend, Mr. Calvin Parker, in addition to having fun at the fishing rodeo tomorrow at 6 p.m. right there at the Lighthouse Park gazebo. Our friends from Main Street are going to dedicate a historic marker commemorating the night in 1973. It is believed that Mr. Parker and his buddy Charles Hickson encountered a UFO. Hey, I don't care what you believe. The fact is that 1973 event in our city are known worldwide for that. There's a popular book and movies are in the works right now, so we're going to place a marker at the site and recognize Mr. Calvin Parker. The third event is not open to the public because of space issues, but you can still be part of this very special activity. Tomorrow morning at 10 a.m., I'm going to host officials from the military and government, but more importantly, we are going to host the members and family members of the 859th Engineer Company of the Mississippi National Guard, our Pascagoula-based soldiers. We're having a send-off ceremony as they prepare to depart for mobilization training at Fort Bliss and then over to the Middle East for 9 months. As I mentioned, this event is a closed ceremony, but we are going to live stream it on our YouTube channel beginning at 10 a.m. I don't know if you've ever looked at our YouTube channel, but we are revitalizing it, and it's a good one. It's getting better. We have all the city council meetings videos there. We have all the videos posted there for what I do, our business spotlights and things like that. I encourage you to go on there, subscribe to the channel, like the videos, and share them. With that said, it's shaping up to be a great summer, especially stay hydrated because it's hot out there, especially when you're outside working in the yard or exercising or out on the water. Thank you again for watching another moment with the mayor. I'm looking forward to talking to you next time. See you then.